G'day, I'm Captain Australia Bear. And this is my mate, Aussie Yucca Bear.
G'day, mate.
And we're here today to teach the kids some good things about being good little Aussies. First of all, it's important on a hot summer's day to slip on a shirt, slop on some sunscreen, and slap on a hat. It's very important in this hot Aussie sun to slip on a shirt, slop on a sunscreen, and slap on a hat. Because this harsh Australian sun is just so harsh. Oh, right, that's great, mate, that's great. And did you know why it's so important for us to slip on a shirt, slop on some sunscreen, and slap on a hat? Well, because not everybody has the dark skin in Australia. Not all little Australian Aussies have the dark skin, like from some children whose parents were born in another country, like Africa or India. Not every little Australian has the dark skin. This little child here was born in Australia, but he's a little Australian child, but he's still got the dark skin from his background, which may have been African or it may have been Indian. Okay, so he's got very dark skin, and in Africa and India, the sun is very, very hot. And little Aboriginal children too, they have very dark skin as well. The little children have little African and little Indian and little Aboriginal children, for example, have dark skin, and that protects them from the very, very hot sun. But on the other hand, this way over here. On the other hand, this little boy, his parents came from England. He was born in Australia. He's Australian too, just like the other little boy over there. And he's Australian too, and his parents were born in England, but his parents might have been born in some country like Holland as well, because he's got very fair skin. So we have children from all over the world in multicultural Australia who were born in Australia now, because their parents came to Australia from another country. And they've got fair skin, because in places like England and Scandinavia, it's a bit cooler there, and the sun isn't so hot there, and that's why they've got the fairy skin. Okay? Alright, so I hope little children understand that. That's why we have different little coloured little Australians, because children come from all around the world to Australia, because it's such a great place to live. Yeah, it's grouse. That's another word for great. It's a great place with fair dinkum Aussies. You better tell the kids what fair dinkum means. Well, you tell them. You're good at explaining things. Well, fair dinkum means true blue. It means honest. We've got some really fair dinkum people here in Australia. And that's great. It's a great place for people to visit. And we welcome people from around the world to come to Australia, because it's a place where people have freedom. And it's really nice. It's really nice. If the people from other countries, if they come here and they migrate, that means they come and they settle in Australia, they make Australia their home. It's really nice if they assimilate. Oh, that's a big word, you better explain that one. Well, the word assimilate means to mix with the Australian culture. It's really nice when people from other countries come to Australia and they bring their cultures with them. They bring all their lovely types of cooking, and they bring their lovely costumes and clothing and the way they dance. It's really lovely. But it's really nice too if they mix with the Australian culture too. Oh, you're right. You mean like have an Aussie Barbie. What's that? A barbecue. All right, yeah. Yeah, you might have an Aussie barbecue. That's a traditional Aussie thing to do. An Aussie Barbie.
Rock this place and put a smile on every Aussie's face, 'cause we have great love, the entire human race. You're my sister, my brother, my fellow Australian mate. If we strive together, we can make this nation great. So let's do it.
Oi, oi, oi! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Oi, oi, oi!